used to see. Her days are over. Baby, she's...
Hi everyone, welcome to my behind the scenes. And today I wanted you guys to see everything and to get the inside of my first album shoot. And it's so exciting, and our ideas are turning into reality. And come check it out.
Yeah. Sexy senorita, I feel your aura.
So today was an early start. We started really early and we wanted to do loads and loads of looks so we can have a lot to choose from. And everything was inspired basically by being bossy, by being independent and by taking your own. We made sure that everything had character.
I'm so nervous, but I've got amazing photographers and they're the best, so I'm so excited to see how they turn out. But I'm so nervous. It's a lie, I pretend I'm not.
Everything about my pictures, I wanted them to be moments and to be something that you caught. The album cover, I wanted it to be very unusual, just like my music. So I love the fact that my music has a lot of different genres and comes from different places. So I wanted to make sure that the artwork and my album reflected that. When you hear the music and you hear How We Do, it's all about having fun and letting go and being free. It was all about not having a boundary. So that's what my album is about. So I can't wait for everyone just to see the final package. I cannot wait to put it in my house. So yeah.
Hey guys, we're on the Rita Ora shoot. I'm Stephen Gamelli. This is Dennis Leopold from GNL Studios, and we are here shooting the album packaging for Rita's debut album.
So the inspiration for the shoot was, it's called 70s Boss Bitch, and it's a little bit inspired by old photographs of Bianca Jagger, just like old black and white photos, and it's gonna be kind of laid out as a photo book.
My favorite scene of the day had to be the scene with my sister, because she is so funny and she looked like a boss bitch. And she made sure that she was doing her thing and she looked hot. I hope you enjoyed the video and the behind the scenes footage of my album and the shoot. And I hope you guys enjoy it and stay tuned for the video and more music and more fun and more pictures. And I hope you love it.